Yes, God. Oh, yes, Lord. We love you, Jesus. We love you the more, God. Hallelujah. We love you, Father. We just lift everyone that's on Facebook Live, everyone that is listening on Facebook and YouTube. We lift them up name by name and fellowship by fellowship. Lord, every situation and every circumstance, Lord, we just ask that you, Lord, over every situation in their life, Father. Hallelujah. We thank you. We just pray healing upon, Lord, the bereaved, the grieving family. Hallelujah. The family that is praying for a miracle. We just pray miracles right now. We pray miracles, financial miracles. Hallelujah. Mental miracles. Lord, reverse the diagnosis, God. Hallelujah. Reverse the cancer, Lord. Reverse, Lord, everything that is going wrong in people's body, in their minds, in their life. Reverse it, Father. Oh, you're the God that healeth thee, Father. We thank you. You are the God that healeth thee. We thank you for being a reversing God. We thank you, Lord, for being a healing God. We just thank you for all things, Father. We thank you for all things, Father. Glory, glory to your name, Lord. We humble ourselves under the mighty hand of you, O God. We confess with our tongue that Jesus Christ, he alone is God. We thank you for being our Lord and our Savior, our Redeemer. We thank you, Lord, hallelujah, for being our portion. We thank you for healing and deliverance. Lord, we thank you for setting the captives free. We thank you for setting us free, Father, in our minds, in our hearts, for setting our finances free. We bind up every holdback, every drawback spirit, every blocking spirit. We cancel every assignment against the people, the move and the purpose and the plan of God, against our destiny, against our life. We cancel every assignment right now. No weapon that is formed, no weapon that is, amen, being activated, we'll be able to prosper in our life. Father, we trust in you. No weapon that is activated shall be able to prosper in our life. And we thank you right now. I just pray, Lord, hallelujah, for the pure in spirit. Hallelujah, for there is the kingdom of heaven. You are the kingdom of heaven, the pure in spirit, the pure intentions, the rightful intentions. Father, we thank you, Lord, for you are heaven. You are the kingdom of heaven. The kingdom of heaven is alive and activated inside of you. And we just continue to pray and lift you up in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Blessed are they that moan and grieve right now, for they shall be comforted. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. Oh, he comforts me. He wraps his arms around me. Lord, comfort them right now, Lord. Those that don't know you, those that are disbelieving, comfort them right now, Lord. We pray for the disbelief. Hallelujah. We pray for the unfaithful. We pray for the wavering faithful. Hallelujah. The wavering ones with their faith, the doubtful ones with their faith. We pray for them right now in the name of Jesus. And we commit them to you because you're faithful and just to keep them, which we commit to you. Hallelujah. Blessed are the meek, for you shall inherit the earth. We thank you for inheritance right now. We thank you for covenant connections. We thank you for inheritance. We just release inheritance right now. We call the inheritance from the north, the east, the south, and the west and command it to let it loose. Hallelujah. The south can't hold it back and the north got to let it go. In the name of Jesus, the south, the north cannot hold it back and the south got to let it go. We command you to let go and to release it right now. In the name of Jesus, no weapon, no holdback, no drawback spirit. We bind and cancel and dismantle the plan of every holdback, drawback, every hindering and blocking spirit. In the name of Jesus, blessed are they which hunger and right and thirst for righteousness' sake. Father, we're hungry for you, God. Feed us and give us living water. Living water, give us to drink. Living water, give us to drink. Give us to eat. Hallelujah. Manna from heaven. Give us your word, Lord. Help us to eat your word. Help us to eat the loaf of your word. Help us to eat the bread of life. Hallelujah. Help us to eat, God. We're hungry. Give us to eat and give us to drink, Father. Hallelujah. Blessed are the mercy, for they shall obtain mercy. Father, have mercy on those that hate us, that despitefully use us, that abuse us and manipulate us. Have mercy upon them and have mercy upon us when we were wrong, when we did wrong things, when we manipulated. Have mercy upon us. And God, cause us not to have that spirit, but cause us to have a spirit of love, compassion, and mercy, gentle and temperance and long suffering. Help us, Lord, not to manipulate any system or circumstance, but have your way in our life. Father, we decree and declare that you come, that you're sending help right now to Zion. Somebody need help, that they're crying out to you, Lord, and they desire, amen, the word of God. They desire a word from God. They desire healing. They desire you, Father. We're hungry for you, God. They need help. They need answers. But Father, we're crying out, Abba, Father, which art in heaven. Hear thou from heaven. Give ear to our prayer and our supplication. Have mercy upon us, Father. We're leaning and depending on you, Lord. Our vehicles, we lift them up before you, Father. Every attack, every plan against land and possession, we bind it up. Every attack and hindering spirit, every blocking spirit that is against our destiny and our future. Father, you said we shall be the head and not the tail, and I decree and declare it is so. I decree and declare you are healed, loosed, and set free. I decree and declare that you have a sound mind. I decree and declare that your heart will not be troubled. I decree and declare that your heart will operate properly. Hallelujah. That you will be clothed in your white mind. I decree and declare the activities and the function of our limbs, hallelujah, to be in proper operation. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah, we thank you, Lord, and we bless your name. We give you glory for these things. Hallelujah, we thank you, Lord, in advance. Hallelujah, we thank you right now for what you're yet to do. We thank you right now for what you are doing. We thank you, Lord, for the blessings make us rich. Your blessings may have made us rich and add of no sorrow. We thank you, Lord, hallelujah, that you removed us from every toxic and bad relationship. Hallelujah, we thank you that you removed us from every fellowship that was not like you. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Help us to be dutiful and be about your business, God. Hallelujah. We're praying because we are about our Father's business. You're our Father. You're the Father. You're the Father of every. You're the Father of all. Hallelujah. You are the Creator, creating us a clean heart, Lord, and renewing us a right spirit. Give us a heart and a mind to serve you and to cry out, Lord, what must I do, Lord? What must I do, Lord, to be saved? We thank you for our seed right now. Blood wash our seed and cover our seed, Lord. Give increase, God. We water our seed right now, but give increase, increase, increase. Lord, give promotion. Promotion doesn't come from the north, the east, the south, and the west, but all promotion come from God. We thank you for every promotion, every increase. We thank you for enlarging and expanding our territories and our borders. We thank you, Lord. This is the day, oh God, that you have made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. We love you on today, God. Hallelujah. I love you. Hallelujah. If you're hearing my voice, I love you. We love you over here. We love you over here. We pray for you. We bless you. Salima, we love you. Hallelujah. Pepinina, we love you. Little Cent, we love you. Cynthia William, we love you. Burks, we love you. Pastor Burks and her family, we love you. We lift you up. We commit you to God. Hallelujah. Pastor Green. Hallelujah. Pastor Sandy McDay. Hallelujah. Adrian Cross and her children. We lift you up and we commit you to the Lord. Hallelujah. And whatever you have need of, Adrian, we just lift you up before the Lord. We thank you for dismantling every entrapment. We thank you for untangling you. Hallelujah. For dismantling you. We thank you for taking off everything. Hallelujah. That is not like Christ. Hallelujah. And putting on, hallelujah, the clothing and put on the Lord Jesus Christ. I hear the Lord saying, Adrian, put on the Lord Jesus Christ. Take off the old man. Take off the old coat and put on the new coat. Put on Jesus. Put on Jesus. Hallelujah. Put on the Lord Jesus. I hear the Lord saying, put on, hallelujah, the helmet of salvation, the blessed plate of righteousness. We pray, hallelujah, the garments of the Lord to be placed upon you right now. Hallelujah. And we take the sword of the Spirit and we come and we war for you in the Spirit right now. We war for your situation. We war for your circumstance. We war for you right now. We're warring for your marriage. We're warring for your children. We're warring for your destiny, your soul, and your salvation. Hallelujah. We lift you up. Hallelujah. We're warring right now. And we thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. Do it again, God. You're faithful and just. Do it again, God. We thank you for being a God of the turnaround. We thank you, Lord, for placing, hallelujah, her feet on a solid and a firm foundation. Adrian, I'm talking about you. Hallelujah. God has placed you on a firm foundation. Stand, amen, steadfast. Hallelujah. With your lion's girt about you, stand. Therefore, and having done all to stand, you stand in the promises of God. God says, stand on my promises, for my word are yea and amen. My promises are yea and amen. Hallelujah. My promises are yea and amen. My promises are yea and amen. And we're standing on the promises of God. Hallelujah. We're standing on the promises of God. God's promises are yea and amen for you. Hallelujah. We thank you right now. We glorify you, Lord. Hallelujah. We glorify you. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We glorify you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Oh, he's a blessed Savior. Blessed Redeemer. Yes, he is. He's a blessed Redeemer. And we give you glory, Lord. We thank you for the angelical host. Hallelujah, for the angelical presence. We thank you for your presence being yet with us on the prayer line. We thank you in the prayer ministry. We thank you. Your presence, my God, I can hear the intercessors and the angels. I can hear them interceding on your behalf. Adrian, stand, and having done all to stand, you stand therefore with your lion's girt about you. Stand in your truth, stand in your promises, and know that God is for you. Know that God is for you. God is for you. He's working it out for your good. God, Adrian, he's working it out for your good. He's working it out for your good. Oh, you bless the Lord, oh, my soul, and all that is within him. Come on and bless his name, Adrian. Stand in your promise. Stand in your truth. Stand in your deliverance. Stand in your healing. Stand up in it and decree and declare the Lord of your situation and your circumstance. And I'm praying for you, Adrian Cross, that God loves you. He never fails. He never fails. He's not slack concerning his promise. Ah, God is working it out. He's working it out. Hallelujah. He has you in his hand and he's working it out. God has it in his hand and he's working it out, and it's working out for your good. It's going to be for your good in Jesus' name. Prophetess Giles, we lift you up. Your family, them grandbabies and them great grandbabies. We commit you to the Lord and we order your footsteps that God will lead and guide you into your truth. He will lead you and guide you and direct you, because you are the daughter of the Most High God. You are royalty and God loves you. You are somebody in his eye. Prophetess Joyce, you are somebody in the eyes of God. Oh, God loves you and we love you and we lift you up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We commit you to God and we decree and declare him the healer. Hallelujah. Your redeemer. He's your healer. He's your God and your fortress. And no weapon that is formed against you will be able to prosper. And you shall live to declare the work of the Lord. You shall live to declare, and thou shalt see with your eyes and behold the reward of the wicked. But God is ordering your footsteps, and we thank you for a closer. Hallelujah. We thank you for a closer walk with you, Lord. We're seeking a closer walk. Hallelujah. A closer walk with you, God. Oh, Lord, we lift up every ministry, every apostle, bishop, prophet, every preacher, teacher, hallelujah, every member of the body of Christ, we lift them up before you, God. Create in us a clean heart. Give us a loving heart, a caring heart. Oh, God, I lift my brother, Lord John, hallelujah, and Kenny up before you. Hallelujah, my sisters, hallelujah, Jackie and my other sister, we lift them up before you, and we ask that you would just cover them with your blood and blood wash us and cleanse us and purge us, renew us, revive us, restore us, God. Oh, we're yours and you are ours, Father. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We thank you that you are the vine and we are the branch. We are the vine and you are the branch. And we thank you for being rooted in you, God. We thank you for being anchored in you. Yes, Lord, for being anchored in you, Lord. We love you, Lord. And we ask that you would fill us. Do it again, God. Do it again. Fill us with your spirit and your presence. Fill us with your love and your grace and your mercy. Do it again, God. Fill us again, God. Fill us again, God. Hallelujah. The saints over in Waterbury, Connecticut, I don't remember all their names. But Father, I lift them up before you. Hallelujah. I lift them up before you, Father. I ask that you would bless them and keep them and restore them and renew them. Lord, bring them again. I lift up Mother Powell's children to you, Father. I ask that you bless them right now, that you would cover them, Angie. And Lord, we lift them up, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. We lift them up before you, Father. Bless them and keep them. Have your way in their life. We commit them to you, Father. Hallelujah. Apostle Pearlie Walker, her husband, and her children and her grandkids. Father, we lift them up before you, Father. We lift up Apostle Sean Spivey, Lord. Strange fellow. We lift them up before you, Father. We just ask that you would just cover him with your blood and that you would bless him, the man of God. Amen. Apostle Elijah and his wife and his children, we lift them up before you and we commit them to you. Because you are faithful and just to keep that which we commit to you. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Louisiana, Massachusetts, Africa, Asia, China, we lift them up before you. We commit them to you. Oh, God, Ukraine, Father, we lift them. We thank you, Lord, that we're not in a war zone, but we pray for those who are. We pray for those who are in the war zone. And you know what it's about. We don't know. But bind up the wickedness of this earth. And Father, we just release your love. We release your love upon the earth, upon the universe, your unfailing love, your faithful love, your just love, your kind love. We bind up oppression and depression. We bind up every pressure. We bind up pressure. And we bind up corrosion. We bind up germicide. We bind up homicide and murder, rape, stealing, killing. We bind up these plans and all these things that the enemy has put in our mind and things that we have entertained that was not of you. Lord, we pray for those that are in shelters. We pray for the homeless, those that are sleeping under the bridge. Shelter. Give them shelter, Father. Shelter, Lord. We need shelter. We thank you, Lord. Ah, that not only sometimes does it leak and rain in our house, but it's raining on our in our life. But Lord, umbrella us and cover us. We thank you for an ark of safety. We thank you for an ark of safety. We find safety in you. Oh, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We dwell in the secret place of the Most High. Hide us under pavilion under your wings and under your wings. Under your truth shall we trust. Your hallelujah. Your truth shall be our shield and buckler. Yes, Lord. Your truth is our shield and buckler. Yes, Lord. Your truth, Father, is our shield and buckler. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for being our truth. We thank you for being a light that shineth in darkness. We thank you that we are a city that is set on the hill. We are the salt of the earth. Hallelujah. We are the salt of the earth. And we will not, Lord, don't let us lose our Savior. Don't let us lose our season. We salt the earth with your love. We season the earth with your presence, Lord. With your presence, Lord, and your love and your mercy, we season the earth. Lord, we salt the church. We salt the church with your presence and with your season, with your word, Lord. We come, Lord. We come, Lord. We come, Lord. We come, Lord, just as we are. Yes, Lord. We thank you for doing it again for us. We thank you that you did it again for us. We pray, oh God, for Pastor David Otis. We lift him up and we commit him to you. And we thank you for his ministry. And we ask that you lord over his ministry. We ask that you lord over us, God. Lord over Prophetess Joyce. Lord over Prophetess Giles. Lord over me and my family. Lord over this prayer ministry. Lord over Pastor Burks and her ministry. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. You're Jehovah Jireh. You're everything we need, Lord. Yes, Lord. We thank you for being committed to us. And we thank you that we are committed to you. We thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord, for the commitment that you've given us. Lord, you're committed to us. And we are committed to you. And help our uncommitment, Lord. Help us, Lord, in the areas where we lack and slack at. Hallelujah. Help us. Help us to draw with your love. loving kindness. Give us a drawing, loving and a kind spirit. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We lift up every broken spirit to you. Lord, we lift it up. We lift up, Lord, the meek and the contrite spirit. You said you will in no wise cast aside. Lord, somebody's broken and hearted. Somebody's disappointed. Somebody's heart is hurting. Somebody is stressed. We commit them to you. Yes, Lord, we love you. We thank you for your love and your peace right now. Hallelujah. I decree and declare and I pray peace within your mind, within your marriage, within your life. Peace in your mind. The path of all understanding. We bind up chaos and insanity. We bind up the insane spirit, the insanity spirit. We bind up a disturbing mind. And I decree and declare the mind of Christ in you. The mind of Christ in you. I decree it and declare it. Hallelujah. Yes, God, you are the Lord's and he's yours. I pray for the prison inmates. And I decree and declare Jesus has set you free. Jesus set them free. Set the captives free. Freedom in their mind and then free their bodies, Lord. Free them. Free them. Reunite them with their families. Lord, free the drug addicted. Free the sex addicted. Free the chaotic and the murdering spirit. Free them, Lord. Free them. Take out the anger and the murder out of their heart and put love in their heart. I thank you, Father. I lift my vehicle up before you in the name of Jesus, and I pray that it, in the name of Jesus, it will operate and it will work in its proper function. I pray for my nieces and nephews, Sam and Kenny and Sonia and Tonio and Rabbit Eye and Dwayne, Sharla, William, Junior, Nene, Didi, hallelujah, Miyoshi, Anaya, Manaya, Timmy, hallelujah, Hero, Orlando, hallelujah, Tracy, Driel, Tyshawn, hallelujah, Stefan, hallelujah. Yes, Lord, Tony, Nita, hallelujah, Jamon, Marcus, hallelujah. We just lift them up before you, Father. We lift them up and we ask, Lord, that you would just bless and keep them. Lord, the Bursons, the Robinson family. We lift them up before you, Father, the Marlboro family, Carlette, and hallelujah, the Bowles family, the Hutchison, Chris, hallelujah. Yes, Lord, we lift Sean and her family up in Winsboro. We lift them up before you. Lord, we thank you that they've just celebrated their 10th marriage. We just thank you for marriages right now. We thank you for their marriage. And we just pray for her children. Hallelujah. We lift Monroe, Louisiana up before you. We commit it to you. We pray, oh God, that you would keep us in your care and your mercy, that you would continue to order our footsteps. Hallelujah. Adrian. Hallelujah. And her sister and her son and her daughter. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Cashman, Wilhelmina, we lift you up before the Lord and we commit you to the Lord and we just order your footsteps and we decree and declare you are the Lord's and the Lord's is yours. Lord, we just ask that you would just, Lord, over every ministry, every church, Lord, that we may lead the people in the right way and not in our way. We pray for Rayvale, Louisiana. Hallelujah. We pray for Vera White and her family. Hallelujah. We pray for, hallelujah, Sue. Hallelujah. We pray for Kenny. Hallelujah. Yes, Father. Celeste, we thank you for them right now. In the name of Jesus. The Facebook listeners, hallelujah. Yes, God, we pray for you. Apostle Jackie Williams. Hold on. We pray for you and your family, Father. They've lost their mom and and their sister, and we just continue to lift them up. Kenny, we lift you all up before the Lord. Precious, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ella, we lift you up before the Lord. Hallelujah. And we just pray, Lord. Hallelujah. Comfort upon you in the name of Jesus. We pray strength upon you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We pray comfort upon you. Comfort, comfort you. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. We lift Leanne and Blanche. We lift you up before the Lord. Hallelujah. Barbara Cooper and her family, Virginia Cooper, we lift you all up before the Lord, and we commit you to the Lord, and we decree and declare, hallelujah, Jesus is Lord. We decree and declare that Jesus is Lord. He's Lord of your life. He's Lord in your life. We confess with our tongue, hallelujah, that Jesus Christ is Lord, and we pray for you. We love you, and we just, if I didn't call your name, know that we are praying for you. We love you. In Jesus' name, you be blessed. Be blessed and continue to pray for us.